Hi everyone, today I'll show you how to make a pattern to make a fabric softball. So I will need a paper to draw a pattern, measure tape, ruler, compass. I'm going to use grapefruit and the apple as prototype for my fabric ball. For example, I want to make a ball between the apple and the grapefruit, I mean the size. So just take your prototype, in my case is grapefruit, and I will measure circumference of the grapefruit. Here I have 31 centimeters, and the circumference of the apple is 23 31. I will take something between 28. I drew a rectangle 28 centimeters, and the height of rectangle should be half of circumference of the prototype. In my case, half of 28. 28 divided by 2 equals 14. Divide your rectangle by n equal parts. In my case, I want to make a rainbow fabric ball. So I'm going to divide my rectangle by 7. 7 equal parts. And also I choose 28 centimeters because it's very easy to divide it by 7 without remainder. All parts for the ball will be equal. I will make a pattern using only one part, because the rest of them will be the same. So all this you should do in your mind, and just to make a pattern of the one single segment of the ball, of the fabric ball, you need to draw only one rectangle. So in my case here I have 14 by 4, because 28 divided by 7 equals 4. A, B. Now I need to draw an equator to divide the rectangle in two pieces. The height of my rectangle is 14 centimeters, so I will divide it and it will be 7. Measure the bottom edge of your rectangle and find midpoint. In my case, 4 centimeters divided by 2, it will be 2. 2, and same here, 2. C, D, E, F. Take your compass and place the compass point on C. Set the compass radius to a length CE. Like so. And draw a semicircle. Now place the compass point on E and with same radius draw a semicircle. Two semicircles intersect at two points. Use your ruler to draw straight line through two points until the line intersects the equator. This will be G. Place the compass point on G, set the compass radius to a length GE and draw semicircle. Now place the compass point on F and mark here will be H. Place the compass point on H and draw semicircle with same radius. So this is the single segment of your fabric ball, but also I need to include seam allowances into the pattern. My seam allowance will be 7 millimeters. This is the width of my presser foot, so I need to add here 7 millimeters, like so. I just will place my compass point on G, and I will set my radius to a length G E plus 7 millimeters, and draw a semicircle and from H draw a semicircle with same radius. And trim off those corners, otherwise it will be very thick at the poles, and cut it out. I made a lot of patterns. This one is for small ball out of 4 segments, 7, 6, 5. So this is it, and I'll show you how to make a fabric soft ball in my next tutorial. So thank you for watching, and don't forget to subscribe.